Welcome to the Jackson Homestead. Learn how to do this on YouTube, by the way. I got a chainsaw, but this worked fine too. Looks like two different plants in there, so I'm working around this big one. Rake it out to the small one over there. Decide if I want to keep that small one. Just clean it up. And sticker push. Up a little bit. Stickers got me. Better already. Oh yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Clean it. See the ground. I like it. Some more. Alright. So, let's see. And I'm taking this guy out. But let's hold up and see. Probably not enough to make that out. looks a lot better already. All right, let's keep at it. I don't know if I want to take this small one down just yet. I like the look of it, but it might look better with just that one. But we'll see. Get it cleaned up. See what it looks like. So now that I look at it, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and knock this small one down. I like the way it spreads over there, but I don't know. I don't want to knock it down, but I think it's gonna be better if I did.
So let's do that.
Trying to save that small one, but I like the way this one looks over here. The pan over. Just did that guy. That was my first one. That was my first time ever doing it. So now, I'm gonna get this guy so it looks similar. So, let's see. I want to keep this small one, but I don't know. I don't know what to do here. Alright. I'm gonna take it down. It'll grow back. So I decided to go ahead and knock it down just to go with that cleaner look. Hopefully it'll grow back and grow upward more and not outward so much, and I think that'll look better. So yeah, I guess it's kind of like a haircut maybe. If you mess up your head, you know, just let it grow back out, try again. I don't think it looks that bad. Be worse with my second attempt. Could be a lot worse. It'd be a lot Yeah, I think that looks pretty good. Alright. See what we got. This guy. And all this from around it this morning. Cleaned up. Looks pretty good. To me, it does. I mean, I'm sure some professional landscape guy will be like, oh, you destroyed it. All right, man, whatever. I've been living in the house a month. Got tired of it looking wild. Watched a YouTube video and decided to make my own here. So there it is. So, yeah. There it is. All right. Thanks for watching.